Today's Bible reading, the book of Mark, chapter 16, verse 19. After the Lord Jesus had spoken to them, he was taken up into heaven, and he sat at the right hand of God. Mark chapter 16, verse 19.